Welcome to My Secret Math Tutor. In this example, we are going to make a histogram. Now, you may have heard of these before, or maybe even seen them and said, hey, wait a minute, that thing looks like a bar graph. Well, histograms are a bar graph, but they're a very special type. They give us quantitative information. So they give us a lot about the distribution of the data and tell us basically how many are in each category. So for this example, I have a collection of different numbers, and we're going to create a histogram for this data. Now, one thing that you want to identify is the values that should go along the bottom and the values that should go along the side. Along the bottom, we put the values of our variables. So what things are we talking about? Well, it looks like we're talking about some 7s, 8s, 9s, 10s, all that good stuff. So I will put that along the bottom. Perfect. Okay. Now, along the vertical bar, this is where we put our frequency. In other words, how many of these things do we have? Well, looking at all my data, looks like the smallest number of things is like maybe only one of them. And the maximum number of things I have is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ooh, 5/8. Okay? So I want to make sure that my scale over here has enough to handle at least 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 things. There we go. So again, this represents frequency, and this represents the values of our variables. Okay, so let's start off. How many 7s do we have? Looks like we have 1, 2, 3. So in my 7 category, I will create a bar that goes up to 3. Just like that. When I get to my 8 category, I count up how many of them I have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I make a bar that goes up to 5. And you can see how this process plays out for all the rest of the numbers. So when I get to the 9s, I only have 1 9. I get to the 10s, I have 3 of those. Get to the 11s, oh, I have 2 11s. Looks like 3 12s, and only 1 13. So now we've created the different bars for our histogram, and you can see which variable is the most frequent. It's basically the tallest bar. And there you go. For more videos, please visit MySecretMathTutor.com.